9:01. We're going to get ready to start these weigh-ins with one half of the main event. First to the scale this morning, the third rank women's flyweight contender. We will hold until the question is set to go.
It's not me.
All right. And I want 25 for the first one, sir. All right.
Let's now, go. First to the scale, one half of the main event, Unknown Fjord. Official weight 125 and a quarter pounds for my normal fuel.
Right here, babe. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, babe.
Official weight 125 pounds for Aaron Blanchfield.
2, 1. Thank you, man.
Next to the scale, Melissa Gatto.
Melissa? You can change the order on me already. Damn, we just started.
Official weight 125 pounds for Melissa Gatto.
2, 1, thank you.
Next to the scale, Dennis Bazookia. Official weight 145 and a quarter for Dennis Bazookia.
4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, love.
Yo, Dennis!
Next to the scale, new monster, Joaquin Buckley. Official weight 170 pounds for Joaquin Buckley.
2, 1. Thank you, baby.
Next to the scale, Herbert Burns.
jumping under my camera. Straight ahead, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, Rick. Let's go that way.
Next to the scale, Kyle Nelson. Next to the scale, the former champ, Chris Weidman. Official weight, 205 pounds for Anton Turcalli.
Thank you, Matt.
Next to the scale, Cedricus Dumas. Vicente Luque.
Thank you, babe.
Next to the scale, there's Sultan Ruziboa. Ruziboa.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Got 5 left.
Wow.
That's a lot.
I'll come right at the end.
No, please come now. Let's be done. I would have been okay if all of them came. Four or five. We got 5 left, right? 5, 1, 2, 3, 5.
Okay. Aslan. Oh, Arce, 5.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping they all came. Like, keep going. Get them all over here.
Kenny said to make sure you know that I'm live streaming.
Oh, okay. Hey, Coco. Watch what you say. You're supposed to tell me when you started.
I'm a rookie, so. He said, hey, girl, hey.
Oh, awesome. Miss you. Well, be glad you ain't make this for the long one.
Thank you.
Over here.
Thank you. I need Sunday.
To the weigh-ins, though. I was 20 minutes early today.
I was surprised you became.
It's stabilized in my mother's house. And then she got some balls. She was amazing. Everyone just passed around by the way.
Especially the first time in the market. So like the first time in the
market.
Because then we're just sort of doing a lot of actual, like 2 trips a year, they don't sell.
Yeah.
22 and two trips on to San Diego and Boston.
Yeah.
You know, that doesn't get you much. And then in 23, I guess last year, and then probably had a year and still was like San Antonio, Kansas City, so much.
Yeah.
So I didn't get one.
We're 4-0-4, right? We're 4-0-4 still?
Yeah.
Malcoon didn't win. That was one person. Malcoon, Aslan, Arce.
I guess yes. Enough. Just making sure.
Yep.
But,
next to the scale, Jacob Malcolm.
Just never know where I am. Listen, Christoph, I got eyes on the scale at all times.
Yes, sir.
Official weight 185 pounds for Jacob Malcolm.
That's all you need. That's all you need today.
said three left, right?
Yeah.
It's a weird favor.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, wait. Okay. Yep. Thanks.
No worries. $72.
Put it on my tab.
I knew it was gonna be a thing. I'm like
dusty condition.
I'm just trying to loosen the day out. Mm-hmm. I asked after the long practice.
Yeah, that's right.
She retired from the actual commission at this time. Yeah, now it's like simpler for us. Like, she's not doing anything. All the stuff. She can just take some time jobs. She retired. They retire in Vegas now. So, that would be useful. But now, I just think it's like
were they supposed to be? There were a couple real quick ones in there. I was like,
Right, yeah.
Next to the scale, Jamal Evers.
Yeah.
Next to the scale, Julio Arce. Official weight 147 pounds for Julio Arce.
Okay. two good food friends. So we used to rap. Mark Ratner. Yeah. Yeah, that's everybody. He's going to keep cutting. I'm going to play. I don't think you have to write it. Of him actually making it? I don't know.
Because usually they do it backstage, but if they're going to do it here, we're here.
I don't know. I was thinking they're going to keep scale up.
So, that's what he wants. Oh, no.
Yeah. Cool. Thanks, man.
Yes, sir. Close enough.
So one, if giving an error message, they could send a certain email, and it will send to like 5 people, and the rest of them need errors, so I...
I paid for a visit.
Yeah.
It's a laundry list.
International
was not like a parasol. On the first night. My fridge, there's like a block of, like a giant block of ice in the freezer. Just fell out of the fridge in the middle of the night. So all I heard was like this loud crashing sort of noise. That reminded me of things. I thought I was going to bring it up.
That's cool. I keep hearing jangling. I keep hearing, like, the majority. So either way, like, it's going to happen.
That's why I lost it. That's why this happened. There was,
still got the touchdown.
Yeah, but it's making it hurt. Bed is compromised.
Yeah, the child's being near three where I'm really upset with the LPA.
I would not. I would have fled somewhere else.
Someone else has to.
Thank you. I was pleasantly surprised. It's a delicacy they found.
In the water.
God, it's not gonna help them. You heard me. That's how you turned up. That doesn't know what
it is.
I have no idea what's going on.
Half a problem just about the fact that you said I don't know.
Did you tell them that?
Damn
it. Now I have to break the news to them.
He's
going to look at me like, why should we do that?
He didn't think he was a rainforest sound for you in the background.
Oh, I can provide that. I can provide that. It's the false things rainforest. And then I moved on to the
so is it like during brush the face using it today?
And so you guys brought them down. His spirit was here. You can't accuse Paul of talking to this guy delivering the thing to the force or some bullshit and everything trying to stop it.
You actually put a meeting on the calendar.
It hasn't even changed. It's like your intervention.
No, too late.
This weekend is
it's
a good first person perspective.
To do it. This one's we need to actually have a camera.
Yeah, because this. Yeah, I just.
We're putting it
I always think, like, we even see it with our numbers, like today. But actually, we need to do it. It's going to be either Newark or... Depends on who needs to get an invitation. I want to get
unless you spend $20 for one vegetable and
right.
And meat. $77 for salmon, spinach. Yeah, for one meal, $77 at Gordon Ramsay's Steakhouse. But to not have chicken fingers, but I spent, how much was my Chipotle? $37. Yeah, how much was your Chipotle? Almost $40 for Chipotle. Because Chipotle, with the fees and, I mean, it was a bowl.
Where was this? Here?
Yeah, but I mean, he had an Uber.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but it's like no option.
Yeah, so it's like I'd rather spend the $77 at the steakhouse and have some salmon and spinach and stuff than spend $40 on some cold, nasty Chipotle.
No, because
then I was like, let me try the chicken place. It was so salty. Like, when I saw him, like, do this with the stuff, I'm like, oh, wow. I want to use 12 bottles of water to get that down. So I'm like, last night, I'm like, I'm gonna find some food that I can get. You have to leave your room, which I didn't feel like doing, but you sit in a restaurant and go through the casino to get there. Didn't want to do any of that, but I wanted like some salmon and some, yeah. $77. And I wasn't even with the tip. Yeah, I wasn't even with the tip. And I didn't have a drink. I drank water, well, sparkling water. So the sparkling water cost.
The only, yeah. You know what? The only way I could.
It's just
a phase where
there's always. Yeah. Well. Okay. That was $92
for the tip. Was it good at least?
It was good.
Yeah.
$92.
$92 good?
For one decent meal.
Yeah.
Later.
Bye, Maddie.
Bye.
See you, man. Or I could pay the $18 for some eggs at Starbucks.
Yeah, there you go.
Like, what's your choices here, people?
It doesn't look the same.
Not many options.
They got you on a deserted island out here. Yeah. So it's like you don't have much of a choice.
Do you want a version A and a version B?
He'll be sweatier in the second version.
He'll be glistening. Other than that.
He, like, shaves his head or something. I'll take a picture of my phone. I'll send you a copy.
You just saw me.
Just
give
the appropriate.
I'll check with my supervisor real quick to be official. Still going?
Yeah, look, it's still going. It's actually finished.
So it's very nice.
I'm actually weirdly content.
Maddie, where'd you go for food last night?
What's up?
Where'd you go last night?
Here.
Yeah.
Bro, it's, yeah, it's I ended up finding a pretty decent restaurant. I just ordered like plenty of food for lunch and dinner at lunch, so I didn't get back there. Where's that? It's pretty good.
Yeah, we went to the steakhouse, the Gordon Ramsay steakhouse.
Yeah.
It was okay.
Yeah.
It wasn't worth the. I have no issue spending money on food. It's
proper food.
It wasn't good.
I mean, it'd be cool to do like underwater.
Plenty of time.
I'll get in trouble. I might get fined if I get on this day.
And I don't want to break it. Class double in the car.
I've actually gone really good.
Clearance.
He's like, okay.
You get me.
Say yourself. Yeah, I'm sorry about that.
I'll see you in Sava.
Okay,
I'm coming. What is that? The Sava. Avocado sounds good. Sava.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Is it 8 ounces?
Yep.
Yeah.
How much it should be. But they're going to tell you, like,
how much you
can. Not a fresh one. Fresh
one. Safety is
they're fresh now.
It says we take 30
cuisine
and
respectfully.
Yeah,
so.
Okay.
Yeah. It's right on the wall.
We can go there. And I think wherever we just do go, it's just for us. It's
like we can go to the Super Freako is number two.
Yeah.
You want to
surprise
the place.
Surprise
Yeah, the amount of money they make.
So you want to do that?
Karma.
That's why you can
I mean, by the time you go to the egg, I was like, I would put the other one on it because I'm so hard.
I would give myself diarrhea.
I'm on the chance of the spray work for something.
During weight cuts. Because all the aspirin, all the fake sugar, you get too much more eating. I also like sit there feeling out, so it's too much. So just, I don't chew gum. Ever. Ever.
That's in a casino.
Because I would watch the phone and
on the phone?
Or I'd watch food now and be doing crunches on the floor. Watching IPA. Go to the best food place. I even had a Danish on the table the other day. I think it's tough, but I guarantee that everybody.
It's a struggle, right?
I mean, it's like, I've just never
it could be a piece of stale white bread. I need that. Yeah, well, guys do, but that's one of the things that, as you
thank you.
Yeah, appreciate it. Unless you want to have five seconds, it's like,
and
then by that night, you should be having a big coffee and drinking a bunch of coffee.
He's just like, did you feed your meter?
You can even have like a slice of pizza or something. I think that's like a wood fire pizza place. But you definitely don't want to push that. I would do an hour straight,
an hour
just hydration stuff, carbs, electrolytes.
What time you guys have delivered to the
site? And then you can snack on a baby.
You don't open at 3?
Puffs, yeah. Little food, watermelon. Things like that, and after a couple hours, it could be usually
just like a half quarter
scrambled egg and like seasoned salt pork.
Yeah, and then we'll have
Then I would have another meal to go, once I start hiring a nutritionist, because they give it 2 hours, but they give it 2 hours. Protein, chicken.
Why can't
you do a big pasta?
We'll emphasize just like you
have the face off. The second face in, sauce, or my
other That's
like crazy. I know. Yeah, but I'll look at it. I took him out of the car. Yeah, but I'm probably going to move from there because I don't really get it. So, thank you.
I got it.
She got it.
Yeah, we can see the
I need a copy of my receipt. Can I see that paper? I need a copy of a receipt for a seat selection. Oh, so you're not able to just pull it up and email it to me? You're not able to pull up the receipt and email it to me? It's a 5 to 7 day process?
Yes, but still, 6 pounds.
Still? Okay. 3, 4, V. As in victory, A as in apple, D as in David, 5. Yes.
It's rare that you'll find something cheap, but if you get
Heidi D.
And I actually think you're the
closest. Yes.
You do want
that's fine. That's fine. Right. Really I'm getting to a point now before the next month. Like, I want to start going and having that. This is really good. I will get pains in my face. Like, back here from all the way to it. And no, that's what it's from. And taking that one.
I'm sorry. I hear the other people, so you're close, not coming through as loud.
4 days of cutting.
What did you say?
178 to 5.
Yes.
Top of that, a 5-round fight.
For Korea?
Korea,
yes.
Oh, thank you. And I will remember to stay.
$250. Sure, that's fine.
This is true.
It's elevated though, or is it just
this is showing my ground.
Yes. Okay. No, that'll be it. Thank you.
166 or 165 or
77. You too.
Maybe weight class.
That was this incentivize, you know, guy said, you know, the big drop, like big deal, you drop it's 5 pounds less than the class.
Yeah. I was doing it the night before, I just hydrated myself a little bit, maybe not drink as much as I normally would, and then wake up, weigh in, eat like a banana, peanut butter, jelly sandwich, and Pedialyte, and then go fight. You're water loading 3 weeks out? I don't think so, buddy.
How many weeks are you
going to
do?
I used to hate that. I'm a chronic weight checker, so it doesn't matter.
It's interesting.
I'd drink a gallon of water the first few hours in the morning and still be like, you're like 8 pounds heavier than you were a few hours ago.
Everything in the hotel.
And one ambulance. So they took him out last night.
Yeah.
But there's now there's like three fights in there to this pro card.
We could go again.
It's not.
Well, I can't. I guess
I'm going to go to the shit. I want to go to Tony. I'm going to go to the lunch.
Oh, yeah, you're
going
to go on.
Maybe lunch tomorrow before.
Ooh.
I'm trying to listen to what they're saying. I think he's still going to try.
I have to do a liquor store.
Oh,
boy.
So
she
saw us.
I think there was one liquor case.
Stream working okay? You did it?
I did it.
Golf claps, all around.
All around.
My fight was better today, too.
I haven't even tried it, so good to know.
Back to the scale, Julio Larson.
Wait, he weighs more?
Where's the other guy? This is ridiculous.
Wait, he gained weight?
What?
Hold
on. That's not going to help for a pound and a half. That's ridiculous.
Krista, do I want to go back with that?
Pictures?
No, we're good. I'll do that.
Yeah, anyone else?
All right. Conversation, we can record it. That's why I'm asking.
There you go.
All right, well, that does it.